anxious, I'm here. Step away from the window. Go back to sleep.
Everybody, hello. Konnichiwa, por favor. Arigato, gozaimasu, por favor again. I'll throw that in again. And itadakimasu, as they say. It's currently 5:19 a.m. on the Eastern Coast, November 4th, on a Saturday. I was just chilling.
Oh, shit, I'm sorry.
I was feeling a little sleepy. Problem, it's too early to go to bed considering tonight, realistically, is the Saturday stream, aka that's going down, you know, a time that is not now. But it's too early to go to bed, otherwise I'd be tired during the Saturday stream with sleep schedules and all that such. So, I figured, you know, maybe like a 3-hour stream, maybe a little less, who knows. Chilling, playing some Mario, having some good times, relaxing, maxing, acting all cool. So, also, question I have an idea. Russ linked me a beautiful, beautiful thing. How would you guys feel about one of the subscriber notifications being me editing the green screen of this, of course, being this? I feel like that would be a really good subscriber notification. I don't know why anyone would not think that. I think it's just really fucking good. A lot of love and effort would be put into it. It would just be a really good, be a really good thing to see happen on the stream sometimes. You know, what would be the sound for that though? I don't know. I'm not too sure yet. But maybe just have it be a random one that comes up every once in a while. That'd be amazing. Oh gosh. Hey Cry, know anyone who can Dungeon Master free me? I don't know about, like, if anyone's available. I just know Dungeon Masters, you know? Masters of the Universe. But, yeah, I don't know any available ones, I apologize. Any games are shut down, need a hug? Yeah, that's sad. That does suck. That's just the way it goes, though. Spooferful, thanks, man, as well as Dwibe and McFar and Jamie JM. Thanks, gang. Have you played Fran Bao? No. I guess I'm not hitting that 1 year subscriber mark. I'm saving myself the visual pain. Aw, it's okay, Nani. You'll have it in spirit. It's okay. What about the little sound that you used for the Kanye gift earlier? I don't remember, actually. What are you talking about? Also, I'm gonna miss the Rock Band stream because I'm going out tomorrow, and when Cry does the Saturday stream, it's 12 p.m. When he starts, and like 3 p.m. when he does Rock Band. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. My bad. What the flip-flops is your sleep schedule? Every Saturday, we have an all-night stream, so of course it's gonna be more towards the nighttime time where I would be awake and such. Hopefully that makes sense. Kanye dangling the keys. Good old Kanye. Bring back Snoop, please. He is the 420 gif. For 420. So there's that.
Tell me about it.
How are you doing? I'm doing good. Doing fine. Make this sound. What's this sound? Yeah, that'd be a good sound. That's a solid sound. Thank you for that. Well sounded. Thank you. Appreciate it. Good. Good times. Will Cry ever play Cuphead? I played a few hours of it. Never really thought about going back into it, but I played it for a few hours. If you want to see it, it's on Draxer's channel. It's pretty alright. Is that a JoJo reference? Yes. Yes, it is. So, I wanted to chill and play some Mario if you guys are down to chill. Deal with saving a Sunday? Yep. Yep, it is. Can we get Angel moaning as the sub sounds? I don't think so. I don't think we can. I understand your heart's in the right place. I just don't think we can do it. You know? Just saying. Don't think it's gonna happen. Mario and Chill, yeah, you're right, Namely. How you doing tonight, by the way? There we go. There we go. We got visuals set up. Do the Mario thing. Okay. I'll do that. Wow. Monster Hunter Double Cross? That's for when Tolo and Russ are here. We just did that for TGI, actually. We just killed a bunch of beta shit. Wait, what? What's happening? Oh, it's just
Super
a loading screen.
Super Mario Odyssey!
Odyssey! You're always sleepy 24/7? Fucking same! I am always a tired boy. I am never not a tired boy. That's just me as a person. I identify as a tired boy. That's who I am. If you don't accept me for who I am, Then you done fucked up. Why is there a sign there? Can I read it? What is that about? Well, I mean, like, cause, like, there's an arrow on it, you know? Maybe, oh. That's what that meant. That makes sense. Let me put it this way. I am always able to sleep if I have to. Though, I guess that's not true. Never mind. Sometimes you're just not able to sleep, right? But, I'm always down to lay down and not do anything. How about that? Oh yeah, so I was going over here last time. I rolled into that. Alright, I'm a little rusty. I'm just a little rusty. It's okay. It's okay. Fly the rat. Hey Cry, just want to let you know, that you have helped me get, through my grandfather's death this past weekend. Jesus, man. I'm sorry to hear that. Fuck. I've yet to experience that kind of situation. But I'm sure it's not the fucking best, man. I'm sorry. But I'm glad I could be of some assistance with my stupid fucking memes. Shit. Keep it up, man. You got this shit. I'm gonna beat this room for you, dude. Here we fucking go. This is for you. Flawless run incoming. Check this shit. Flawless. Give me this. Look at that flawlessness. Can I lower the volume a bit? Yes. No. Just remembered I can't actually. I'll figure it out though. Hold on a second. There's a way to do this. But it lowers everything down.
Tell me about
it. It lowers sub notifications down too. Hopefully that's not gonna be a problem, I guess. Cause volume mixer, I can lower the OBS. That's the thing. When I lower OBS, it would also lower the sub notifications. But I mean, as long as you guys are okay with that. Okay. That's the best I can do. Is that better? Yeah, let me smash this. It was okay in the end. It's okay? Hopefully we're good. Perfect. Thank you, Moon Disaster. Also, Krantus. Holy shit, I go far. And this is how we're gonna make it. Holy shit, it worked out. I was just fucking around. I didn't have any hope for that working. Wow. What are the options in game settings? They don't have those. This game doesn't have it. For, volume. There's nothing for that stuff. Unless there's an option in the Switch itself. Which I don't know. Is there? There might be. Let's see. I haven't really thought about it. System? I don't think there is. Unless I'm missing entirely, I don't think there is. On top? What? What? Cray, realize tomorrow's gonna be your 9th day streaming in a row? I'm so proud. Thank you! What about the button on top of your Switch? Oh! Physically? Oh shit, I forgot about that actually. Let's try it. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna turn up the OBS back to normal. And we're gonna try that, okay? I totally forgot that it had its own volume because I forgot it's a handheld, like, console. I'm sorry! Okay, so this. Is that even doing anything? I don't think it's doing anything. Those physical buttons y'all were making fun of me about for not knowing don't even work. Wow. Whatever. I don't think it's that loud, is it? Doesn't work while docked? See, yeah, you guys were making fun of me for that. It doesn't even work. God! Jeez! I gotta get those coins. Realistically. Nice jump. Kinda loud? Is it really that bad? Really? Oh, wait, I'm stupid. I can just do it like this. I'm dumb. I forgot I can lower it like that. I'm stupid. Is that better? That should probably be better, huh? My bad. I'm just being dumb.
Oh shit, I'm sorry.
I'm not being a smart person today. That's probably good, right? Probably. Probably. Thank you, P-Burrs, by the way. Much better? Okay. Yeah, see? I just forgot about a simple thing that I could have done. Coins! I think I need this guy for this area. Probably.
Oh,
grab it. Thank you, Ray Monster. It's probably gonna get good. Thank you. Ow, you fuck. Rude. Well, there's two more to get. There's one. Trying to hide from me. No, thank you. Alright. Is that it? No, that's just the moon. Here, you know what? Go away. I don't need you anymore. You and I are finished. Okay. Fuck! I forgot how to do the jump. I'm sorry, I'm rusty. This is what happens when you don't play after like a day. You forget the sweet tricks. Ugh. Oh, man. This is what I get for I was being mean. I shouldn't be mean to these little characters. Oh, hello. I did it. Nice. I don't need you anymore. I need him. Yeah. That's my life. Okay. Ooh, coinages. Oh, wait, how the fuck? I don't know how I'm gonna get that, but I'll figure it out. Oh, you know what I could do is I can go get that glidey guy again. That would be a smart concept. Where's the glidey guy? Up here, right? Bloody shit under there too, what the fuck? Alright, there he is. Hello, glidey guy. That's his legal name, by the way. Alright, glidey guy. Right down there? Yep. Alright. Here we go! We're gonna be fine. Look at that. Hey, what's that? Oh, the slingshot.
Sorry.
Whee!
I'd say it was worth it. Thank you, dear Zangle. I remembered how to do it. I knew I would. One day. Remember God damn it. That's okay. It's fine. We got this now. We can get those coins. And over there. Oh! And this thing. You tried. Yeah, see, at least, you know. I gave it a shot. I gave it an honest attempt. There was an attempt. And according to Tolomeo, who you might know, face the pole and press. Yeah, I know about that. Oh, there's a key over there. God damn it, me. Come on, you stupid. Don't be so stupid. Come on. Well, it's okay. It actually kind of works out because then I can come back here and then I get more gliding, I guess. It's fine. It's fine. I'm having fun. So that's all that matters, man. As long as you're having a good time, don't let the little things get you down. Just don't do it. Just don't let it happen. It's easy. That's not true. That's not true at all. Completely incorrect. Little things can get you down all the fucking time. But it's all about trying to find that perfect escape that doesn't hurt anyone in the process. Because if you find that, then whew, you're set for life. But then it gets boring and then you have to find something else. Then it starts all over again. It's just the worst. I wonder how I get that. I want to smash. Let's go back over here. I want to try this spot again. Okay. Now, let's do this properly, Mario. Mario, no, Mario. No. Do I gotta get... Hang on, I think I know what I gotta get. I gotta get one of those dudes. Thank you, Homo Potato. Fuck me. Alright. What? Oh, fuck. That's not... Okay. That's fine. It's fine, man. It don't matter. Nothing matters. It's all good. Yeah, I just gotta get one of these dudes. None of those dudes. One of these dudes. Come here, my dude. You're coming with me. No, run! He wants to harm, dog. That ain't cool. We got it this time. See? Having fun, I'm a fan. Yeah, as long as you're having fun, dude. It's fine. Be the game guide for hat jump. It helps so much. Oh no, trust me. I know about hat jump. I know about all kinds of jump. It's all about your fingers being able to fucking do it in the first place, though. God fucking damn it. I should have gone the other way. Holy shit. All that walk over there. Okay. Okay. Alright. Well, let's... It's fine. Here, let me grab this. It's gonna be so tight. Hell yeah. I'm dead. But... I got those coins. You saying so chill anymore? It's totally chill. We're killing ourselves a lot, but we're getting the stuff we need sometimes. Like, I'm gonna get the other thing that I need over here. See the stuff right there on that little ledge? I'm gonna dive bomb down there. I'm gonna grab them. I missed them. That's okay. That's okay. It's fine. It's all fine. You know, we missed it that time, but you know what? You know what? Just because we miss it... Oh, shit! Come here, baby. Just because we miss it doesn't mean we're not gonna get it. We're gonna get it right now.
I'm sorry.
It's gonna be fucking great, dude. Check it out. Look at us get this thing. Right now, we're gonna have that sense of accomplishment of getting it. Check this out. Fucking got it. Yeah, we died again. But we got it. Hell yeah. Eevee power. Thanks, man. Dude, you fucking suck. Dude, here's the thing, though. Am I having a good time? Yes, so it doesn't matter if I suck with my single-player experience. Rage quit incoming? Why? Why would I rage quit when I'm having fun? I don't understand. I just don't understand the concept. Just because you die doesn't mean you're having a bad time. You guys are always on the negatives, guys. Focus on the positives sometimes. I should probably wear that suit, though. What was I thinking, not wearing it? I'm gonna buy this sweet tree. It's a nice tree. And I'll save up for the butterfly mobile. Like, if you're playing a multiplayer game and you suck, alright, that kind of blows. But I'm not. I'm playing a single player game, chilling out, having a good time. Who cares, dude? Who fucking cares? Fuck. I'm still gonna get it done. Just maybe a little slower than other people. That's fine. Why do you gotta rush to beat all the fucking video games, you know? You feel? Thank you, Cascara, by the way. Some chill bits for chill stream. Toads, dude, thanks, bro. See, just have a good chill time. It's all fucking good, dude. No negative boomers here. Boomers. I try to say bummers and boners. oh, let's grab that too. I know I could just get it by climbing the tree, of course, but, you know, I'll just grab it now. Whee! Alright. Are you saying hi? No, I'm just chill, dude. Okay, I didn't need him anyway. It's all good. We're fine here. Oh, wrong way, my dude. Just press the... There we go. Okay. We got it. Press right? No. Swear to God, I'm not. I'm just chilling. I'm just chilling and I want to have a good time. That's really it, you know? I'm really tired of all the negativity in life, dude. That's really it. Everyone just always got to be so negative. Especially that Doki Doki sitch. You guys know what I'm talking about? That really bummed me out. It's very negative. But now, zen as fuck. Let's just get zen. Nice, chill, happy zen time. Not a Zenyatta, unless you want to be a healer, that's fine. But, yeah, not him. Got it! That's all I needed. Give me here. Oh, sorry. There we go. Is this hipster non-furry cry? Did I see the poster in the back, though? No, bro, what was it about? Hey, let me go to that bird. That's what I should do. Let's go to that bird, see if he's got any sweet tips. You totally sound like a PC, bro. Nothing wrong with that, bro. Nothing wrong with that. Yo, take me to the bird, my dude. Hey, birdo. Sorry. Hey, there. Can I not talk while I'm in this form? It's not. God fucking damn, I'm bad. Holy shit. Oh yeah, you take my hat. Shit, I'm fucking bad right now. Let's see here. It's all good. Oh yeah, I need to get that still. I wonder. Can I- hold on, come here. I don't suppose. Maybe I gotta do it from this one? Let's see. Oh wait, oops. Yeah, dog. Hang on. Come here. Slowly approach. Nah, that wouldn't have worked. I was just curious. I'm sure there's a method for this, and it's not stomping. I've tried that. Don't suppose jiggling works. Nah. I wonder what it could be. I suppose it's like a jump up, jump, kill. Whatever. Oh, shit. Huh. I wonder. Damn, that would have been cool. It wasn't cool, but it could have been. Could have been sick. Alright. Let's see here.